Hey everybody, I wanted to let you know a little bit about what Tupperware has to offer for you. Right now in our catalog, you're probably looking at the summer catalog thing and summer, you're thinking camping, is a really great product that's really versatile for my family that we use a ton. So I wanted to jump on and tell you a little bit about it. So we always talk about like planning for camping, getting ready to go. And one of the key things that we pack is our silicone products. And I know you think Tupperware, you think bowls, you don't think silicone. But let me tell you a little bit about something. We've got three different silicone products that we offer. Number one is our silicone waffle maker. Fabulous for waffles. You can make them, add some protein powder, add some green mix, anything, and then freeze them until your kids eat a little bit healthier. Fabulous with that. This is oven safe, it's freezer safe, and it's microwave safe. One of my favorites that my kids do for waffles is we make a birthday cake, like a traditional, like you'd buy a birthday cake at the store, you know, in the box stuff. Mix it up, put it in here, put it in the microwave for 3 minutes, and it's birthday cake waffles. Put a little whipped cream on it on a fun Saturday morning, and the kids are ready to go. Unbelievable. Second one we have is our muffin tin. Fabulous. And I'm going to show you a product that I have in it right now, a recipe right behind me that I'm just working on right now. That's going to tell you a little bit more about it. They're fabulous. They pop in and out. We've done all kinds of things. The egg bake cups. We've done muffins. We've done all kinds of things. As you can tell, this is very well used. This one I love though. And for those egg sandwiches, I don't know about you, but I go through a lot of times I would go through the line of the bagel store and I would get a bagel sandwich with an egg on it. And I started to look at my finances and be like, oh my gosh, I'm spending a lot of money on fast food. And that's really silly if I can make it up ahead on a Saturday and be ready to go for the week and the kids have a hot breakfast and I can just throw a piece of cheese on a bagel and be ready to go and save a little bit of money for my family. So these are our fabulous donut molds. So they're great, not just for eggs. They're great. Mini meatloafs are super fun. If you want to do sweet potatoes in them, all kinds of things. So speaking of sweet potatoes, this is something that I use because I'm really trying to watch the carbs that I have in my life because, girl, you know how it is. Mm-hmm. So I used our Great Master Shredder, and I'm going to turn you right here. What I did is I did sweet potatoes. I just took those, and I made them into little hash browns. So when I made those, I decided, you know what, I really want to make an egg cup. So I'm going to show you here what I have. They're just halfway through, done cooking here. So you're going to want to keep an eye on them here. So what they are is a sweet potato cup. So I did my sweet potatoes here. I'm going to crack an egg on it, and I'm going to stick it back in the oven for about 10 more minutes. Then I'm going to have little homemade egg cups with sweet potatoes instead of regular potatoes to cut down the carbs a little bit that way. And that way I can have a quick breakfast. I can freeze them. I can throw them back in the microwave and warm them up and have food on the go in a matter of minutes. So you're like, okay, great. I can buy silicone stuff at Walmart. I don't know what this girl thought, trying to preach on me that I need to get stuff. One of the things that Tupperware is very conscious of what goes into our products. So silicone, if you look at a lot of stuff, this one I just bought at a local store here. When I squeeze it like so, you can see how it lights up where it's white. The reason being is there's residue and chemicals in that. And that's one thing Tupperware very much prides ourselves on, is we're 100% silicone based. We don't have any extra chemicals or anything like that. Because something like that, if I would cook that, those chemicals are going to slowly seep into my food and seep into stuff my kids eat. So when I do the same test with the Tupperware one, I am not seeing anything. It's a polyethanol that way. So it's fabulous because this can go right from the fridge to the freezer. And we're really being conscious of what we're not only putting in our bodies, but what of our kids eat also. So what's great about these muffin tins is you can grab them in a set. I definitely have more than one. I think I have two of the muffin ones. I think I have four of the donut ones because I love them. There's so many great things with them. So I hope these give you a little bit of idea of the silicone products that we have. Make sure to contact your consultant because we have over 200 recipes we want to share with you. Hopefully we can talk to you soon. Thanks again.